Progress tonight in the fight against that massive apple fire burning in Riverside County. We're told it's scorched nearly 27,000 acres since Friday, now 20% contained.
Well, evacuation orders have been lifted for areas of east of Oakland Road, all areas west of Portero Road, and north of Wilson Street. All other evacuation orders and warnings still in effect tonight.